20 plus books. I'm not that invested. And neither is my bank account.
Yes,
this book is so underrated. Cliffhanger. Yes, do it. Also, underrated. Open your wallets right now. 10 out of 10. Chef's kiss. No, but it's worth it for. Six of
I'm
pros.
I'm embarrassed I bought this book because the author is a horrible human being.
Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you.
Out, I don't want new, I want you.
'21 releases I would sell my left kidney for to read right this moment.
I love Jax as a character more than I love my own self, so the fact that I don't have an arc of this book makes me want to shoot myself.
Then we have White Smoke by Tiffany D. Jackson, and if you followed me for a while, you know that Grown is one of my ultimate favorite books, so I'm so excited for this. Hi, Chloe Gong, if you're watching this, I would just like to let you know that I would sell not only my left kidney, but also my right kidney to read this book right now. And I'm excited for As Good As Dead. Even though I've only read the first book in the series, I loved it, and I can't wait to read the next ones. Then we have Skin of the Sea, which was described as a cross between Children of Blood and Bone and The Little Mermaid. What more could you want? I haven't even read Children of Blood and Bone, but this just looks fire. Finally, we have Untethered, and I have not even read Shielded, but I've literally bought it for so many people. I just know it's gonna be good, okay? And I can't wait to read Shielded when I do.
It's always one step forward and three steps back. They love me, want me, hate me, boy, I don't understand. No, I don't understand. Maybe in some masochistic way, I kind of find it all exciting. Like, which lover will I get?
I got three looks, and that's it. Got it. Playing a hooker, and that's all I know how to do.
Ooh, Popeye's biscuits.
Just let me go, we'll meet again soon.
Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I'm gonna see.
Convincing you to read my favorite books based off their first line. People lived because she killed. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. Boo Sargent had forgotten how many times she'd been told that she would kill her true love. My big brother reaches home in the dark hours before dawn, when even ghosts take their rest.
Who this? It's big CEOs, you stupid. It's big CEOs, you stupid.
Hi guys, today I'm going to talk you through some books that I think are extremely, like criminally, underrated on BookTok. These books need to be added to your TBR list immediately. If you want to read a story about a badass female pirate who has to go on an adventure to find her father, who happens to be the most powerful trader in their world, read Fable by Adriana Young. If you want to read a story about a girl who's trying to rescue herself and her sister from their abusive household, only to find out the world may contain many more monsters than the ones they're used to, I would recommend Ember of the Night by Molly Ealy. If you want to read a fantasy novel set in the 1800s in Paris about found family and a dangerous heist, I would recommend you read The Gilded Wolves. If you want to read a novel set in a world where people's impurity is determined by the color of their blood and those who are considered impure are sent to fight demons, then I would recommend you read The Gilded Ones by Nomina Forna.
This beat is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky. It's the tricky.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
Tricky. Tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky.
I met this little girlie. Her hair was cut.
I was. Keep a fadeaway shot, cause we ballin' and spottin' a Patron every hour. Little mama, ow, you just like the flowers. Girl, you the truth with all that goody power.
Girl, you spin my head.